Closed captioning for WDAM 7 News, sponsored by Outdoor Living and Design.